Walking Thank you. 1, 2, 3. Us as good Canadians at least saying please. Man. Nearly 3 years ago, I stood right here in the center of this ring, and Scott DeMore stood in front of me and he slapped a contract in my chest. He said, that border, that thing that stops people like you and me from doing what we do best, from reaching the heights we can reach, that was no more. I got a 3-year deal and I got a visa into North America. All over. Scott DeMore looked me in the eyes and he said, here's your ticket. Do with it what you will. It's up to you to make the best of it. Tonight, hey, Mike Bailey, you kicked my ass all over this ring. You couldn't get the job done. Hey, hey, maybe you don't want that visa, maybe you don't want that contract enough, I don't know. But one thing I do know is that you right now are the best unsigned talent in the world. Doesn't just take a bunch of fans slapping the ring, doing a chant, saying please. Hell, I can't even say please. But what I will do, Mike Bailey, I'll do you one better. I will vouch for you, Mike Bailey. I will not vouch for anyone else. I will use this ticket right now. So Scott DeMore, if you believe in anything I do in this ring, if you believe I know what the best is when I see it, get out here. And give this man what he deserves.
Come on, everybody. We all know he's got all the tools. And so, Mike Bailey, have you. People have said for years, Mike Bailey has the skills. Mike Bailey has the heart and the passion. And tonight, Mike, you're given the opportunity. And while you didn't win, I think you certainly impressed a few people this year. And Mike, much like I stood here 3 years ago and looked that bleeding man in the face and said, you're going to be a star. You're going to be the face of Impact Wrestling. And he is. Isn't just an opportunity, but seasoning. And iron sharpens iron. And to be the best, much like Josh Alexander, you have to face the damn best each and every night. So Mike Bailey, if you're ready, hey, champ, get over here.
You deserve it.
it to your lawyer. He can review it, provide notes. We'll redline it, we'll go back and forth. But it's been years since your ass has seen the United States, and the United States needs to see you. So what's up with this man? Put your name on this line, get in the U.S., and show them why Canada makes a goddamn